New exhibit called 24 Hours in Downtown Pensacola, now open at the Pensacola Museum of Art. A contest asked for photographs around town around over a 24-hour period back in July, and this is some of what was entered.
That night was gallery night, a Blue Wahoos game, lots of things happening, and I think we got a pretty good mix of things that go on in Pensacola.
Almost 1,000 photographs were submitted for the contest. Only 76 were chosen to be put on display. You can check them out from now until October 12th.